Lady Rhonda at Panorama Christian Center. She was a minister there. And when my husband passed away, she was assigned to me. I thought the assignment would be really simple, you know, just make sure I was okay, make sure the church provided chicken and macaroni salad, whatever we needed for the funeral. But what happened was this relationship we built. Elder Rhonda shows up as only Elder Rhonda can, with all her gifts, her talents, her wisdom, and that's what I got and have been getting. That was 20 years ago. Since that time, she's built me. She's given me words of encouragement. She's given me examples of her life. She's given me so much to build on. So when I have trouble, I have those words, I have those sayings, I have everything to go across those hard times. What she has done for me specifically has shown me her life in every area, where God has been and crept into every area. She's an open book. So if it was about marriage, she would share. If it was about finances, she would share. If it was about whatever dark and it was dark and dirty and ugly, she would share it. And just allow God to breathe in those spaces. That's what she encouraged me to do. And those things that I didn't want to deal with, whether it was religiosity, whether it was tradition, whether it was just something I didn't want to deal with, she would ask, what did God say about it? You can be a victor over it because of what God says about it. So now I look back over our time together with Woven and my time together with Elder Rhonda, knowing that I have the victory because God said so in every situation, the dark, the ugly, the good, the bad, that God is my victor. So I thank Elder Rhonda and Woven for all that I've learned from them.